A selfie is defined as a photograph that one has taken of oneself, typically when taken with a smartphone or webcam and shared via social media.
Thank you for coming back today. So when you start playing, so Mr. Ben, please stop.
I'm sorry, what was the question?
The question was, when did you start beginning to take selfies?
Well, I remember like it was yesterday.
It was a beautiful day in Boca Raton. I was sitting in the park scrolling through Instagram, like I usually do. All of a sudden, hashtag selfie was everywhere. I couldn't believe it. After a few scrolls, I had to give in to the hype. I turned on my front-facing camera and snapped a pic. My face looked weird, so I took another and another. It was almost addicting. 5 years later, and now I'm here.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay, I see. But did you seek any help?
Help? No, I was too busy selfieing.
That is an interesting subject. Even though we've seen dozens of selfie addicts, he is so far into his addiction, it is almost irreversible. You could say he has no selfie control. I hope we can fix him.
Facebook.
We know.
I like Instagram.
I know that too.
I like...
We get it! Okay! Social media addiction is a very real thing. You can spend all day indoors on websites like Facebook and Twitter. Today we are helping Jack, a social media addict. So where did your addiction begin?
Well, it all started with Facebook. First I had 20 friends, then I had 100, and now I have 1,000.
I see. Where did it expand from there?
Then moved to Twitter, and I had 750,000 followers. And then it moved to Instagram, and I had 1,000,000 followers.
1,000,000? You seriously need help, man. Jack has a problem. He seriously needs help.
We decided to do some further research into Jack's case. We set up cameras throughout the area to see how Jack behaves in a social setting. As we can tell, Jack seems to ignore everyone and everything around him. To further test the effect of social media addiction in the environment, we set up a test featuring one of our other patients and set him up on a date. As you can see, he completely ignores his date, even though she makes countless attempts to engage him in social interaction. Simply outrageous. We tried to speak to our subject about his addiction, but he was too busy sharing posts about the NBA draft.
Social media is a monster. It has been proven to consume people and ruin their social lives. Statistics show that 100 billion people are active users on Facebook. Wait.
The internet consumed me. I barely had any friends to share my selfies with.
So how do you feel about the fact that they're trying to fix you?
I work extremely hard to get my followers, and I don't think I need any help. Social media is my life.
You need help, man.
Now turn the camera off. Turn it off, y'all.
Jack is a special case. We're not so sure there's much we can do with him. He believes there is nothing wrong with him. So we brought in the top experts, or maybe just one.
I was once addicted to social media too. On Instagram, I had 18 accounts, and 5 of them were dedicated to each member of One Direction. Well,
okay. And then I just couldn't stop taking selfies.
So tell me, now, do you want to take a selfie?